Sixers J.J. Redick weighs in on Ben Simmons' jump shot form, whether he should switch hands as he promised only a day ago. Drake has shared the new single just in time for those looking for something to soundtrack their weekend. The hip-hop star's single Nice for What arrived just an hour before Saturday morning, coming late in the evening for a New Music Friday release. But when you're Drake, you don't need to stick to the same timetables as everyone else. Nice for What is Drake's third new single of 2018, and it could easily wind up being another showstopper on the charts for the musician. An upbeat, summer party ready backs another perfect delivery from the biggest artist in hip-hop, and a chopped and screwed Lauryn Hill vocal sample helps the track stand out from much of the rest of his discography. It's pitched perfectly, and Drake and producer Murda Beats took some chances and allowed Nice for What to be slightly strange, but that only makes the song that much more alluring and interesting, and it shows that Drake isn't afraid to try new things. Drake has found success with vocal samples that sound nostalgic. Kylie singing on One Dance felt decades old, even if it wasn't, so why not try it again? At the same time, Nice for What appeared on streaming platforms and in digital download stores. The proper music video was also posted to his record label's YouTube page. The focus of the visual is on famous beautiful women doing everything you can imagine: swimming, dancing, modeling, and even riding horses, and Drake barely even appears in his own clip. Actresses Issa Rae, Olivia Wilde, Rashida Jones, and many others all co-star in the video, which will surely rack up millions of views in the coming days. Drake's latest comes as he is still riding high with his previous single God's Plan, which this week is sitting on top of the Hot 100 for its 10th consecutive turn. The track debuted at number 1 back in January, and it hasn't gone anywhere in the months since. And it doesn't show signs of slowing down in any meaningful way. Even if God's Plan does finally step aside in the coming weeks for another popular cut like Bebe Rexha and Florida Georgia Line's Meant to Be, which currently seems next in line for the throne, it has already established itself as the song to beat in 2018, and the year isn't even halfway through. Nice for What will likely be featured on Drake's upcoming full-length project, though, as usual, he's remaining mum when it comes to details. In a recent Instagram post, the Grammy winner did allude that he was hard at work on a new album, though nobody seems to know when it might arrive or what songs will be featured. It's likely that massively popular singles like God's Plan and Nice for What, which could easily debut inside the top 40 after it has a full tracking week in which to rack up streams and sales and probably closer to the top of the tally, will be there. But knowing Drake, he might leave them off and stick with entirely new material.